All right. All right, go for it. I need a drink. Well, I'll be right back. Right. Yeah. Actually, let's Tiffin's horrible today. All right, so phone, I really want to follow myself. I loaded it up so I could easily like type and chat if I need to. But I don't think I really need it. This is the rumors about things. Of course, when we heard you had something intriguing to share with the club, how could we not rush on over? Hey, calm down. You sound a little over-eager. Sorry, Detective. She's just a little worked up. That's me for you, and I wouldn't have it any other way. And I see it's all the same gang from our Shibuya Hirasaka experiment earlier. Try to say that while trying to have a different voice. Keller me surprised to see you all still part of the Occlit Club. Blah. That takes guts to stay around after what happened in Shibuya. Aha! That's all on me. After that experiment, she really started devoting herself to running the club. She's practically on fire.
Yup, I owe it to you all now.
I can't do this. You all know that I know there are really strange mysteries like that lurking around in the world. Just don't say I didn't warn you if you get caught up in something serious one of these days. What? Digimon taking over the world or something serious? Trying to eliminate humankind? Do you guys not know this? Oh, I'm doing this research precisely to prevent that from ever happening. You have to know what you're up against to survive. Everyone knows that. Anyways, I'm sorry to call you all out here when you're so busy. It's perfectly fine, I promise. When we hear the cult is afoot somewhere, we can't help but come running as fast as we can. That's our job as the Inolden Occult Research Club. I'm going through awesome accents here. None of it makes sense. Well, I appreciate your vigor still. That being said, Tokyo has more than its fair share of occult going on these days, so why bother coming over to our neck of the woods? Well, when you put it like that, isn't it obvious? Nanako is leagues apart from anything else. You could call an occult mecca around here. Exactly, I couldn't have put it better for myself, Genji. What I'd hope for out of the vice president. Well, that's not it. Well, what I said is true. All sorts of weird, unusual stuff tends to go down here. I mean, there's the bleeding Merle that's said to have blood gushing out of mouth and eyes in the lobby on the first floor for shot. And there's the skeleton pool home to a pile of abandoned corpses that turned bones overnight. Rumor also has it that late at night there are people clad in white flying over the roof holding a hidden sabbat that word I'm not sure is a like a knife, a hat, helmet, not a scabbard, so maybe a scythe? And then when you also got the mysterious fish rains that have poured over and not go for ages, foretelling imminent misfortune, all of these things. And so naturally. Funny you should mention those specifically, because I'm actually solved them already. Four different odd phenomena. Alright. Four oddities. Figure out what's three-legged Matthew who wanders around these parts in search of something. It's a dog. And now, looking into the Kata who roams floors of that. After that, go look into the Reaper elevator, which ascends from the basement floor to at 2 a.m. And last, but certainly not least, see what you can find out about Master Tip Tappy Spirit. I didn't want a horror game. If I wanted a horror game, I could go play Resident Evil someday. Or I'd get that. Those two sure can't contain themselves. Alright. Wanna check some. Okay. Whoops. Don't think you'd get to take it. You're joining up with them too. Aw, but I wanted a cup of. I've noticed your assistant kinda just zones out sometimes. Is everything alright? It's nothing too severe, but I can tell things are starting to get unstable with Suki's body. Control over data is slipping. Really, Suki seems to have even forgotten what's happened there. Aww. Well, now that we're well into the night, our time has finally come to springing into action. Spring. I got a slinky. Does that count? Since we're here, might as well start on the first floor. We're going through every floor, checking whether these strange things are actually taking place, right? Right, since the reports of the three-legged Center, we'll start with that one and go from there. Excuse me. I want to eat something. Oh, hey, how about you bring something next time? Alright. Are shops in your world a. Figured out a little bit. Three-legged Matthew's backstory. So get this. 30 years ago, there was this popular Anita doll whose clothes you could swap out. Matthew was another doll who was her ex-boyfriend. Originally, he was described as being her fiancé, but another male doll showed up later. Lance, a diplomat, became popular. At some point, Lance and Anita got hitched up, and Matthew was relegated to the ex-boyfriend position. That sounds rough for a doll. Want to Turns out there's an epilogue of. After he lost it. Anita to Lance. Matt went insane and attacked Lance, chopping his body and sending the pieces to. Well, that. Wow. Just. But things didn't go accordingly. He tried to send the final piece a single leg because, as it turns out, Anita was putting Lance's back together using. Forbidden dark magic. What Matthew did in response was attach the final leg to his own body, ostensibly in an effort to ensure Lance could never. Well, that. Kind of gross. In a Digimon game, that. Well, it is Digimon. Digimon does tell of. Darker stuff than any of the series. Ever since, he has apparently been walking around with much difficulty on his three legs, roaming about here and there, forever searching for the memories of the golden old day he and Anita once had. Well, that's a little on the creepy. You know, I think Manaka and Kenji make a cute for a cute pair, don't you? But don't tell them I said that, okay? Manako Broadway feels really creepy. There are some floors I don't like visiting, but this is something else. Nothing really out of the ordinary here.
Dun-dun. Dun.
Now turn our attention to Kata Kata. Sounds away soon. My music stopped. This? I don't think anyone could go against a spirit that could go 150 kilometers an hour. Would have any hope of escaping if you bump head. Right. You guys are over. It's derived from the Tiki Tiki legend. Tiki Tiki is an apparition who lost her feet in train accident, she can travel up to 150 kilometers with just her alarms laughing as she pursues people. Katakata is therefore the altered form Tiki Tiki came to adopt after many years. Tiki Tiki supposedly comes from the sound she makes When she moves with her arms. So where does kata gotta come from? Read through the surname in her mission chapter and the other, and it involves him making the maids want to marry him. What? If you happen to meet Katakata, she'll ask, "Need your legs?" And if you don't give her the right response, she runs off with yours. What's the right response? I'm using them right now. I want to see the Grim Reaper at least once in my lifetime. There's no ghosts, no spirits, nothing. That sound? Did the elevator just arrive on the floor? Creepy that the sound came back now. What are you kids doing here? Why are you up here so late? Good morning. I always come in here to relax around this time. But it's not even 4 yet. Well, it makes sense. My grandpa tends to get up really early. Wait, am I seeing what I think I'm seeing? Is that a third leg? Where are you? Who are you calling a reaper? I didn't expect that there with only one of my files. Either way, we can report back to the other tenants that the issues have been taken care of. Hopefully that'll improve our little standing. They'll start to be friendly rivals of you, that'd be fun. What makes me drag my old bones out here? Every morning I wonder. This feels for some reason, but I can't pinpoint why. What the? It's always interesting how mysteries are often led and tie into each other, but I digress. Great work as always. Long level 4. Oh. Alright, so you read through the surname intermission chapter. What is the surname intermission chapter of the book you're reading? Shine Greymon. Over there. Someone's last property. Unfortunately, it's not Heaven's last property. Which is a harem anime type deal, I believe. Is it referencing a lot of JoJo, or I just missed that except because I read that. Episode 1 of the new Digimon is apparently out and released. Not really new Digimon, but revamped or redone. This is a good one. Let's see if I haven't seen Pete. I doubt he left. Something's been traveling. Pete. Pete, come on, Pete, where are you, Pete? Go to the bathroom. You know what I am? Because I don't feel anything at all. Nothing. Eat. He disappeared in front of me, Kiel. Just come back here. A new case came in that's cause for concern. Could be related to what you just witnessed. Oh, great. Ghost Cat Building. Been looking for so long, my Miko. My poor cat, please find Miko. Alright. This cat comes in from Old Man Mizushima. You might remember him as the one behind those four urban legends you recently investigated like 5 minutes ago. Even when it feels bigger than ever in some ways. Anyways, he tests us with his cat. Frankly, during things like this, there's nothing to be said for a down-to-earth gig like this. That he'd been waiting for you at the K-Cafe. He didn't exactly state when. Wouldn't hurt to go ahead and check things out, so go do that. Got it. I'll do it. I have a cup of coffee. If you're an old man. Get clues. Oh no. I wonder. Welcome, grab a seat. Stay as long as you like. Earthquake? No, I didn't feel anything. Not in right now. Alright. You originally met him there early in the morning. Might as well come back at the same time, see if he shows up. Next day, early in the morning. Alright, let's hope P is there. Hey, he's there. I've been waiting for you, you know. You stopped by yesterday in the afternoon, but couldn't find me. Must have had bad timing. I've been waiting here forever. What's done is done. Let bygones be bygones and start searching now. My Miko. Inside these walls here. Are you at KKFA right now? I'm picking up readings of really strong digital wave vibrations from the fourth floor. It's really huge current coursing through here. There's no movement on. I don't wanna know. It's better not knowing. Things are as fine as. Just as fine as they are. better if they don't change. Please stop. Don't wake me up from this. No, I'm Pete. Whatever you are, Miko, just come back to me. No, it's too much to ask. I'm not. Yuki, leave. Leave me alone. Let things stay just the way they are. Did finally get through to you again. Vibrations have stopped, but the digital waves are still intense. There's something big brewing in there. As I suspect, they're coming from that old vacuum tube computer inside the wall. The digital waves are just gushing out of there from the old intranet lines that the computer is hooked up to. So much, in fact, that they're forming a cybernetic ley line, a digital line of sorts. If this thing persists, it's only a matter of time before effects are felt in the real world. I need you to go in and see what you can do. Into the hole. Please let me be. Don't wake me up from this dream. Let's find out what's going on. Ozymons. What do you want to give? Get hugged by that thing. Good. Almost good. Getting there. Actually, I can move. That set up. That's working. And we're gonna go. Go, go, go. Huh? Can't help you on deciding what you should do. Now that, what was that weapon cam? I honestly don't know. It was a double saber that looked cool. And I don't remember what it was. Kind of black and red, yeah. I think so. Explore. You hit her again, and I'm gonna kick you. These guys are... 94, 50, 100, alright. Yep. Why do you have to know who I really am? No response. Find him. Two Megadramon. Yep. All right. All right. Now I can get Gomamon. And then I can get all these guys. See if that that's probably Pumpkinmon. Maybe Dramon. He is only 29, so. See if he can evolve from that. Nope. Alright. It's fine by me because Nako Broadway construction plans for Broadway, hereby abbreviated NB, were announced in 1959, ultimately taking 7 years to complete. The reason for the lengthy duration was due to the major issues that routinely manifested throughout the process. Drain line leveling, underground water leak, resulting in an immediate halt to any work within the area. Large lake formed and the site was left alone for a long time. Mysteriously large fish appeared in mass, attracting fishermen. Records also indicate people bathed there in large numbers in child, and that a child at one point drowned in the lake. there, something terrible happened. A strange Digimon appeared in the middle of my bed. It was so cold in there. Even when I tried calling out for help, nobody came for me. But these two detectives eventually showed up. Yoko and Suki. Suki asked who I was, but said I did not know. So Kyoko gave me a name. She decided to call me name Pete because I'm some sort of time capsule. Yep, Pete, that's my name. Don't wear out. Made me so happy to have one. Names are really special things to have. Chest. The Nako Broadway Construction Part 2. New blueprints exist for NB. 1861 saw the Japanese government commence its income doubling plan in order to re-energize the post-war economy. In tandem with the employment policies, public works, projects flooded the country with major construction companies allotting to huge budgets. Around 1962, one such project, the main route for the Shuto Expressway, was completed ahead of schedule. It was at that point that the attention turned back towards the idle laborers and researchers were funneled into the area central Tokyo, at which point work on the building commenced in earnest. It's likely that there wasn't time to even think about preparing proper blueprints for NB at that stage. Yoshita really likes this girl named Fumoyuki. He always sits me on his lap and tells me all about her. Everything is perfect about her, he says. Her singing, her dancing, her looks, everything. He says she is one in a million among idols. I can't do any of those things. I can't sing, I can't dance, but what I can do is curl up and fall asleep on Yoshito's lap. I love doing that. I also love hearing Yoshito talk to me so happily. Yeah. All right. Part 3. With no blueprints to draw upon, concrete was poured and rebar was erected, tailored to the land around the site. When construction was finally concluded, the final building had 3 underground floors as well as 10 floors above ground. East Asia's greatest commercial building was therefore constructed on little more than sheer power. Willpower. However, this came at a cost to some aspects of NB's integrity. The escalator, for instance, only connects to the first 3 floors. Most of the underground have also gone unused in the ensuing years. Such quirks are a direct result of the circumstances surrounding the building's reception. Ashita told me that his son had been to a world's fair. He said that the line to see the moon rocks was really long, so that it made them tired. But he said his son still had a good time. People also call Yoshita Chief Mizushima. His full name is Yoshito Mizushima. Yoshito is a really big man in the computer room, so he doesn't get to go out with his son much. He's glad they got to see the World's Fair. I wish I could have been there to see the World's Fair with Yoshita too, but he and I are always together in the computer room, so that's okay. I'm good. Angemon, Angewoman. Terra Force! Shine and Burst! RIP. Final Shining Burst. Well, I gotta say, Shining Greymon BM Battle Mode, pretty bomb. Actually, here. That was wrong. Thank you. Alright. Go out there. Part 4. In most cases, large commercial buildings are run by their owners, who control everything from PR to tenants to internal bylaws. VW was an exception to that rule from the very start. Shop and residential were sold piecemeal. People who bought their real estate inside the building were then free to utilize it however they wanted. Because of this, soon it opened. Shop owners and residents started remodeling work on their respective stores and apartments, and then this meant that formal blueprints for NBU weren't drafted until 8 years after the building was originally completed. Even those early days, the building's layout already become too unwieldy for anyone to grasp at that stage. Yoshita always has me sitting on his lap, patting my head all nice and gently. I love Yoshita. Yoshita always calls me Miko. Miko is a girl's name, but Yoshito gave it to me, so I love it. I have the powder of the sun, he said. Although that's probably more like galactic solar energy. Actually, I should check. Level 60, okay. Speed 200. I can get his speed. Part 5. The basement once housed a vacuum tube computer within itself. It had been brought into the building after the end of the World War II by war criminals who had evaded arrest shielded from the prying eyes of MacArthur's GHQ. Vacuum tube's computer proposed in those days remains a mystery. Possible it could have been utilized for things such as medical computations or code breaking, but speculation is confirmed. As time went on, there was eventually no one left to carry on the original purpose set forth the terminal. At that point, the was apparently buried inside a wall somewhere. It's dark in here. All dark. I can't see a thing. It's okay, being in the dark, I'm not scared of it, but it's never been this dark before. Yoshita's not here, I don't smell him. I can't go back outside. Yoshita, where are you? Yoshita, please sit me on your lap and bend my head again. Yoshita. Now you'll know who I really am. I'm... You're both. Who am I? Somebody, anybody. Please. Chito is my friend. He is your friend. Chito's calling. He's been looking for me. Found me. I lived here in this building away from my family. That computer room was where I used to work. The only family I ever had with me that whole time was Miko here. I talked with Miko about everything. My memories, Fumu, Fuyumi, Yuki. Thank you. Sorry, but I'm in a hurry. I have a message for you. Come to Odabar. Sidor said that you weakened Examon. We'll be heading back there. It's your chance. Listen up. Come alone. Don't just you. I'm gonna tell the whole world. Hold on, let me go to the internet. Everyone, gather here. Her ability is still not high enough. 80. She says. Level Kim is 100%. What's the rune? It's a typical cough for me, unfortunately. Her ability is not high enough either. Why does it take so long? 75. Okay, so, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go back all the way down here. 78. And do that same thing with Black Gatamon. Again. Alright. And then I have to re-level them all over again. But this time, I should be able to do it. They're probably so sick of it. They're like, I don't know what he's gonna do. Ability is 29, and it's 80, 40. What's this max 48? Okay. I gotta get Xvmon up there. And his cam up there. And I could have one of two evolutions. I don't know which one. Which. Well, I'm pretty sure I know which one's which. Well, I know one out of the two. Yeah, like I said, I'll just keep going on that one. Monte Gatamo. Renamon to Legatamon. Alright. Biomon to Erdramon. Eugenics of the Digimon variety. When I have a certain path, I'll go the certain path. When I don't, I'll go for everything. Soon. How many out of Field Guide? I have found 230. I've registered 172. And I think what's it? About 336. That's not too bad. Still better than Pokemon with like 800, 900.
さっさとあの出かぶつを片付けるぞ。おたくが、ゾロゾロ来られると、よっこいだからな。ああ、そういや、スエドから聞いてるぜ。おたくがエグザモンを弱らせたんだろ?やるじゃねえか、電脳探偵。ん?ああ、こいつか?こいつが気になるのか? 結構便利なんだぜ、こいつ。何だって食えるしさ。
You're so far lost in your own sad, pitiful despair of not being strong enough. You've been corrupted.
イーターだって、デジモンだって。俺さ、とにかく食って食って食いまくりたいんだ。腹が減って、腹が減って。 仕方ねえからさ、食えば食っただけ力が手に入る。でもって、心は何も感じなくなっていく。不思議なことに、これが意外と悪くないんだ。意外とさ。引くか?引いてんのか?まあ、そりゃそうだよな。
強くなってどうするって、ま、そんな大それたことをやろうってんじゃねえよ。ナイス。俺、ずっとやり残してたことがあったんだ。それ、やっと思い出したんだ。だから、そいつに蹴りをつける。
そのために力が必要なんだ。もっと、だって、俺思い出しちまったからさ。もう逃げらんねえ。逃げ道はどこにもねえんだよ。だから前に進むぜ。何があっても俺はもう逃げたりしねえ。 ちんなこと、いいじゃねえか。どうそうさ、いいんだよ、もう。今さあ。
Darn it. Fortunately, I can just heal my party and not him. No. You're going to kill one of them. Knock back.
こいつはさすがにデカすぎだわ。なんだ、言いたいことでもあんのか。ま、言わなくても大体わかるけどね。つうか、自分でもわかってるんだ。あいつに利用されてるかもしれねえってよ。
You're being used, period.
ぶっちゃけ、いろいろ考えるのに疲れちまったんだわ。結局、俺はまだまだガキなのさ。
You're an idiot.
8年前から何一つ成長してねえ。変わってねえ。ガキのまんまなの。
You have changed. You just deny it.
だったらガキはガキなりにさ、利口な大人の言うなりになって賢く生きてやる。そうすりゃ欲しいもんが手に入るんだ。ま、そういうこった。がっかりしただろう。今までこんなのとつるんでたんだからよ。けど見ててくれ、俺はもう俺をやめるわ。
Yes, that is Examon. The probably the most powerful out of the knights of the Royal Knights.According to the story. And we've successfully. We kind of drained his power because his power was coming from a connection to the digital world. And then we were able to sap his energy after he went on a rampage and, you know, he used up most of his energy, so we got up there.Did a little fist, fist, boom, boom, and we stopped him. But I am going to the bathroom. Back to it, back to it.
ご苦労だった。しかし、弱体化したとはいえ、あのクルエル竜を撃破してしまうとは。やはり、私が見込んだだけのことはあるな。さすが、私だ。
Are you a smart cookie that makes coffee really, really horrible?
停止したエグザモンだが、現在はマグナモンたちが監視している。再び動き出す心配はないだろうとのことだが、万一のためだそうだ。これは君とデジモンたちの絆が成し遂げたこと。ロイヤルナイツの戦闘能力は愚か、信念や猛襲をもしのぎ、くじくところまで成長した。誇らしく思いたまえ。どうした？真田新たに気になるか。なるほど、君なら ば喚起されて叱るべき心理作用だ。彼もまたロイヤルナイツに被験するほどの戦闘能力を得た。情動ではありえないほど急速な。
Yes, yes, he is.
その力はいずれ、いや、すでに我々の新たな脅威と言えるかもしれない。が、彼のことは君に一任する。君らしく、半身の体当たりで解決したまえ。きっとそれが。
Here, he is still a crouching lunatic. But.I don't typically crouch and lunge. Hey Yoko, how you doing? Do you want to talk about that room now?
デジタルウェーブ状態を解析。秋葉原で起きているデジタルシフト現象にデジタルウェーブを操作した痕跡が検知されました。その痕跡をたどった先にロードナイトメンが示す反応があったんです。だからその秋葉原に事件もいよいよ敵対するロイヤルナイツはルフトモンおよびその一方の居場所が特定できたのは大きな前進だ。地球、秋葉原へ向かう。
Chapter 17 Recollection。 Room 1 Training A quiz which Digimon was Human。Soon I can take a break. I'll come. In a month or so. Actually, I gotta use them. Oh. What is this game? 94. And I gotta switch out to these two. Digimon all over the place.I'd be afraid to go in the bathroom and Digimon pop up and say, Hi, how you doing? As you're taking a whiz. Let's do it.
Arigato.
Let's go heal them up real quick. Yep. Actually, if those two get 100, bragging about their... Oh, yeah. He's at 100. I can be him on out. He's at 98. He's at 87. Alright. I can't remember what its name is, but it's another Greymon type Digimon. I'll look it up after this battle. Alright, his name is Gaiomon. Can't see any details because I haven't registered it. Meaning I've seen it, get some details, but other than that, I can't do anything. Alright. Raj Galamon finally got that to bring him in. Nuclear laser. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. 93 4 53. Alright. Anyone else need Cam? He'll need Cam, so throw him in. Thank you. Alright. Level ups everywhere. That's close. HP, he'll get there. Quadramon Digivolves to, I think it's like Triceratopsmon or Tricepsmon. Try Ceramon. Let's go ahead and start doing that. Acemon. Meteor. Edamon. Okay. Direct Drummon to something that looks spiky. Oh my. Xavier Huckmon. And that's probably going to go into Drissimon. Back down. And now we have a Pixiemon. Actually, Bigmon was. World of Digievolution. Sorry guys, but I need my buff. Thank you.
待ちわびたぞ。
ロードナイトも
逃げる。私が思い違いも甚だしいな人間。私はむしろ貴様、目障りなゴミがきれいさっぱり片付くのだからな。
私はお前を許さない。
私とて初めから貴様の父親を殺そうとしていたわけではない。
Your mouth is so full of lie. You're trying to manipulate the heart and throw her into depression, and then you're going to expend that like a black flame, like a serpent. You should have ambitions, desire, and envy. Her profession affected my thoughts as well. We Digimon realized how dangerous humans can be. I experienced this firsthand.
Just to kill. あなたを変えてしまったと？
しかし、あの女の感情はそう悪いものでもない。貴様らのような脆弱な人間を蹂躙するとき、精神が崩壊するときの断末魔、そのすべてが私を高ぶらせ狂気させてくれるのだから。私にこの感情を与えたのは貴様ら人間。罪深いのは私か、それとも人間か。
You're guilty for letting yourself have pleasure in killing people.
エデン症候群を広めたのもお前の仕業なの？
半分正解といったところか。私はただイーターをコントロールしただけ。結果として広まったことは福音ではあるが目的ではない。だがかの罪の烙印の蔓延について私を責めようとは、
Mark of Sin.
人間らしい。アングロドン、
It's an act of utter stupid.
世界に破滅を導いた現在は、
the source of the original sin which led the world to destruction was you. Still you human.
何を言って
？8年前だ。
What happened 8 years ago?
神代優吾、神代優
子、優子 Nokia、Rata and me, you all came to the digital world 8 years ago and brought an unprecedented
climate. What?記憶を奪われた。それに8年前、兄さんがエデン症候群になった。
So we were the ones that got
エデンのベータテスト。参加した子供たち5人。
You finally realized. That's actually a lie. Knowing the past can help us better the future. Thanks.
Sweet.
hell, holy crap, you did. My Digimon are not following a late path at all, by the way. They're going every which way. Fool. Demons and eventually fallen angels and gods. Yeah, they're all over the place, like I said. Everyone got a level 2. That was too easy. Press forward. Like they want to give us into despair. This is Kulun. 8 years ago?
もちろん僕たちはずっと一緒だよ。
ずっとずっとここにいようぜ。なあ、
wait, frankly, that was a memory. Or maybe partially reality? I don't know. Now I'm going to get lost in the world of the world. Of the world. In the world. Within a world. Next to a world. On top of another world. We have world inception, interception, exception, interception, include. Lost memory.
そうらしい。
大丈夫ですって。前にふわっといなくなった時もしれっと帰ってきたし、きっとそういう属性のキャラなんですよ。あ、伝わります？このフィーリング
だが、今回は若干勝手が異なっている。わかりません。気がついたらそれだけが。どうやらロードナイトモンの狡猾な罠に絡め取られてしまったようだ。
ロードナイトモンの罠。
ロードナイトモンはあらゆる剣謀術数を使って君たちを排除しようとしている。よほど警戒されているようだな。デジバイスが見つかっただけでも幸いだった。先ほどログデータを解析し、助手の位置情報がロストしたポイントを割り出してみた。
見つかったんですか？どこ？
我々の知った場所だ。かつてエデンのバージョンアップ体験会で使用したエリア。それを最後にログは消失している。
あのエリアはイーター出現以降完全に隔離されていて、現在はメインエリアの復旧及び維持を優先している関係で放置状態になっているはずです。
あそこはデジタルウェーブの容量が桁違いだ。ロイヤルナイツのアジトとしては終わった。
でも私たちは秋葉原にいた。それがいつの間にか別のエリアへ。私は気づかなかった。
それだけ相手の罠が巧妙だったんだ。気に病むなと言っても無駄だろう。ならば行動に移るしかない。ロードナイトモンの手に落ちた我が助手を取り戻す。
さすが京子さん、そうこなくちゃ。
まずはこのデジバイスを白峰ノキア君に託す。
そうこなくちゃ。パート2。はい。私
助手と共にあったデジモンたちを連れて救助に向かってほしい。彼らの力がきっと必要になる。 君はデジモンたちからの信頼も特に厚い。彼らの力を存分に引き出せるはずだ。
わかりました。ここは一つ足がド派だ。北肌ぐらい脱ぎしちゃ
う。No, make that two hands
ポロッと行く意味はわからないが、我が助手のこと頼んだぞ。無論バックアップはさせてもらうつもりだよ。
イエーイ、そんじゃいっちゃおう。でもってサクッと助けち
ゃおう。おお
ー、 Get enthused, Yuko. Not like fake enthusedWhy am I? I'm playing as Nokia now. All right.
ねね、ゆうこっち。ここってバージョンアップしたエデンのエリア？なんていうか、その。
いえ、エリア内のデータはすべて書き換えられています。ここはおそらくサービス開始前のエデン。現在空論となっているエリアを当時のまま再現している。以前資料映像で見たので間違いないと。
ふん、そっか。だからかな、さっきから懐かしいっていうかデジャブっていう胸の奥がキュッてなるような不思議な感じがしてるんだよね。
それはノキアさんが、いえ、私たちがここを訪れたことがあるからだと思います。
え、どういうこと？
私も信じられなかったけど、はっきりと確信を得ました。この先に答えがあります。
Nokia stealing my Digimon. Nokia is gone for now, so I'll help you. Close your eyes. Welcome to the DigiLab. This space is free, Suki, but destiny has shifted and I need your help. Your destinies reside elsewhere, so functionality is limited.Another lot. Please use this. Oh. Speed is 10 more speed.Actually, no. Higher than that. Because he has something on. No. Okay. Ooh. What is that? They see him. Oh, those are good to go. Phoenix Moon. How to open memories. Look out, it might be dangerous. Okay.
方と私たちと。お兄ちゃん、この光ってまさか。
いいのかい、その光の向こうには。
Best sleeps beyond the light.
失われた。
Lost.
忘れ去られた過去が。
Confessed.
お兄ちゃん、ユーゴ。
Unless
we. 失えたね。
お兄ちゃん、本当にお兄ちゃんだ。
本当かどうかは自分でもよくわからない。今の僕は幻のようなものだから、イーターが生み出すね。
どういうこと。
8年前エデンのベータテストに参加した僕はイーターと遭遇し襲われ、精神データを吸収されて肉体に戻れなくなってしまった。でも僕の精神データは消滅したわけじゃない。イーターに囚われたままある場所に留まっている。
ある場所。そこに行けばお兄ちゃんを助けられるの？
詳しくは言えない。優子たちを危険な目に遭わせたくないから、デジタルワールドのある場所とだけ伝えておくよ。
デジタルワールド？
その場所から僕は君たちを見守っていた。時には姿を見せたこともあったはずだ。それこそ幻のような姿を。
あ、それって噂の白い少年の幽霊？
あれは僕の記憶の断片をイーターがデジタイズしたものだ。正体が幽霊じゃなくて安心したかい？
別に幽霊なんて怖くはありませんけど。
それじゃあイーターの出現場所で白い少年が目撃されるっていうのは。
僕とイーターは言ってみれば同一の存在なんだ。イーターとは子にして善。全てのイーターはあらゆる記憶、あらゆる情報をあらゆる瞬間に共有している。僕もそのネットワークの一部なんだよ。だからイーターがいるところには僕もいる。逆に言えばイーターがいないと僕は存在できない。
お兄ちゃん、
優子、本当に行くのかい？この光の先にあるのはデジタルワールド。そこで待つのは失われた過去。真実を知るのはとても勇気が必要だ。
私はたくさんの勇気をもらいました。パパやお兄ちゃんに、そして友達に。だから行きます。はわっ、ゆこっち、それやばい。ぎゅーってぎゅーってして。
え、な、何を突然。
え、ちょ、
ん、お、そうか、わかった。心の準備ができたなら気をつけるんだよ。さっきも言ったけど僕がいるところにはイーターがいる。
待ってて、お兄ちゃん。次は私が会いに行くから。
その時は私も一緒だからね。もちろんみんな一緒。きっとおバカなアラタも。
あ、皆さん私の友達ですから。
行こう、ユウコッチ。
はい、ノキアさん。
彼女たちの反応までもロストしたか。 長きの空白に終わりを告げる時だ。
ここがデジタルワールド。
とても綺麗なところ。
ノキアさん、あれは
Oh my god.
そっちこそ変な名前だ。
ほんだ、変じゃないもん。
あ、なんだこいつら。
変なのがいっぱいだ。
変じゃないよ。可愛いよ。
そうか。
よ。
ねえ、アグモンガブモン、あたしたちと一緒に遊ぼう。あたしたちね、今大冒険してるの。
うん、
いいよ。
アグモン、ガブモン、やっぱりあたしたち出会ってたんだね。
そろそろ戻らないと大人たちが心配するだろう。
はあ、楽しかったな。あの子たちと友達になっちゃった。絶対また来ようね、みんなで。
This could have lasted forever too.
何か。
Something's coming. Never. Should never.
引きつけるから、その間に向こう側へ走って逃げるんだ。
お兄ちゃん、そんなのダメだ。
あなた、みんなを頼んだぞ。ユーゴ、任せとけ。
そうだ、私たちこの時ダメ。 これが私たちの忘れていた過去。本当にあったこと？あいつもこのことを思い出しているんだとしたら、腹立った。
ここは電脳空間だ。だからユーゴはリアル、俺はみんなを守ったんだ。こうするしかなかったんだ。
兄さんは私たちをかばって、それなのに私は忘れていた。
ひょっとしてあのイーターは私たちの世界からやってきた？私たちのせいでデジタルワールドに。
その通りだ。自らの犯した大罪思い出したか？記憶の封印をわざわざ解いてやったのだ。思い出してもらわなければ甲斐がない。貴様らは不用意にデジタルワールドを訪れ、アマツさえゴミを残したまま扉を閉じてしまった。その時世界の断りは歪み始めた。その時世界の崩壊がヒーゾ、怯えろ。絶
この感じお姉さんゾクゾクしちゃうわ。
未来を選ぶ、そんな不確かな可能性を私は信じよう。
What is she?Kyoko. It's not Kyoko. Conclusion is that you stand alongside the human. That is a bad. Yeah.
の映らなかったとでも。
私にもわからない。だからこそ問い続けて。つまるところひっくり返る。このゴミとも、やはり戦いを望むか。よかろう。他に道はなさそう。手を貸してくれるかな。それとも奴の望み通り素直に消えるか。
ちょっ、これどういうこと？私たちのこと知ってる？
私の特製ブレンドを飲まないと思い出せないか。明太子とマヨネーズどちらにする？
Okay. Yep. My guess was partially right in the very beginning. Oh. So Kyoko is Alphamon. Burn her. Pierce her hole through her heart. Banish her.
ね、刀剣など体得しておけばよかったかな。
待って、私に父の仇を討たせてください。
なるほど、これは君の戦いでもあったな。いいだろう、君の手で君の戦いを終わらせたまえ。
はい、お願いします。私と。
ゴミの分際でこの私を撃つなと、舐めるな人間。
逃げない、あなたなんて怖くない。
Let's drive the point home. Take her out. Da-da-da-da.
デジモンが、それがイグドラシルの意志だとでも言うのか。
そう信じたから私は人間と共にいる。
It's because you believe that I am with the human.
ならば我らのしてきたことは何だったのだ。
聞かせてもらおう。お前たちはドゥフトモンは何を企んでいる。
何やら気分がいい。私がパラダイスロスト計画で使用したデジタルラインを利用し、強大な力を得て一息に人間世界を、人間との融合は私には悪影響のみ。アキ様と私、
さようなら、ロードナイト。いえ、リエさん、
今度こそ本当の本当に、
私あなたのバカみたいな喋り方大嫌いでした。そのキャラ作りっていうか若作り、見苦しいし正直痛々しいですから。
あら、あらあらあら、キングっていうか、
こっち。
では諸君、ひとまず事務所に戻るとしよう。君たちも私に聞きたいことがあるだろうし、今後の作戦行動についても話し合う必要がある。
ってかあなたは本当
私の入れたコーヒーをご賞味いただければ納得してもらえると思うが。
え、
八丁味噌クリームチーズわさびブレンド
NCC
未発表の新作だが、
It's not on the market yet. It'll be a hit. 味見をしてもらおう。
シラミでノキラ、
キョウ、私、キョウコさんですね。間違いない。キョウコさん、待って。
50 hours almost. Thank you. Let me explain.
8年前、エデンのベータテスト以降、デジタルワールドはイーターによる侵食を受け始めた。いち早く事態を察知した私は、その原因が隣接する別次元の世界、人間が生み出した電脳世界にあることを突き止めたんだ。時を同じくして、人間世界で探偵クレミ京子がエデン症候群になる事件が発生した。彼女は 会社内部の不正を調査告発するために動いていた神代悟に雇われていたようだ。父が京子さんを雇っていた。そうだ。そして、その折内部告発者から接触があり、密会したいとの申し出があった。彼女は応じ、指定された電脳空間内のエリアに単身赴いた。 しかし、それは岸辺理恵が操られた罠だったのだ。神代の実験を握るという野心に燃えていた彼女は、クレミ京子に神代悟こそが不正の張本人であると訴え、その証拠までも巧妙に捏造していた。政治家への献金、ユーザー個人情報の売買、果ては自分との不倫などというマスコミが飛びつきそうなネタも盛り込みつつね。 岸辺理恵の罠よりも一段大掛かりな罠がある人物の手によって仕掛けられていたのだ。そしてクレミ京子はイーターに食われ、岸辺理恵ともどもエデン症候群になってしまった。あれがスエドー明美の罠だったと確信したのは、 彼がイーターの研究をしていたと知ったごく最近だ。尊敬の念を抱く神代悟を岸辺の野心から守るために、ああいった手段に出たのかもしれない。スエドーが父を、その時私はイーターに侵食され発生していた次元を隔てる壁の隙間からエデンネットワークへと侵入していた。 隙間が小さくてね。データ質量を一度幼年期デジモンレベルまで縮小しなければならなかった。そのままの状態ではまともな活動は見込めない。何らかの拠り代を必要としていたのだ。そこで出会ったのが精神データを失ったクレミ京子の肉体だ。精神データの代わりして入り込めば宿主の肉体を意のままにできると。 それにより、この現実世界での行動が可能になったわけだ。ただし、精神活動の代行にはもちろん大きなリスクがある。人間の有機的構造は複雑だ。肉体と同調するには、ある程度宿主の記憶と同化せざるを得ない。それはデジモンである私自身が変質する可能性を意味する。 今となってみれば、この肉体、クレミ京子との出会いは運命に定められていたと思える。彼女の使命感と私の役割が矛盾も拒絶もなくシンクロし、同化できたのだから、私は京子となり、京子は私となった。それではロードナイトモンも？ああ、ロードナイトモンも同様にして人間世界に降り立ち、 岸辺理恵の肉体と同化したのだろう。君たちからすれば、私もロードナイトモンも好意何せ他人の肉体をいいように使っているのだからな。もし
君の肉体が有用であったならば、私は迷わず使っているだろう。軽蔑するかい？
素晴らしい答えだな。
まさか人間として暮らしていたとは。
そっか、オメガモンも気づいてなかったのか。それじゃあ私たちに分かるはずない。
得体の知れないデジモンである私を信用しろとは虫のいい話かもしれないが、どうかこれまで通り君たちの仲間の一人として協力させてほしい。
ちょ、やめてよ京子さん。そりゃ体は人間で中の人はデジモン。
Nokia, you're so... You're great because you're so simple. No, don't give her more ideas.
では、そちらにも全力を尽くすと約束しよう。挽回の。
そうじゃなくって、京子さんはずっとエデン症候群やイーターをどうにかしようとしてくれてたし、今さら信用するとかしないとかありなわけないって話。
ノキアさん、結局それはどっちなんですか。京子さんには逆にお聞きしたいです。デジタルワールドにイーターが出現した原因は私たちにある。それなのにどうして協力してくれるんですか。
私は自分の役割を果たそうとしているだけだよ。8年前の事件については幼い君たちにはどうすることもできなかったはずだ。
けどやっぱちょいきついな。私たちのせいでデジタルワールドが大変なことに。
思い出さない方が良かったと思うかい。
Would it have been better not to
remember? 思わない。ぶっちゃけきついし辛いけど、私は思い出せてよかった。
私も嫌な出来事は忘れられるとしても大切なことまで忘れたくありません。
そうだね、アグモンもガブモンもユーコッチも、でもってユーゴくんも、あの時できた友達のこと忘れちゃいけない。大事な思い出だもん。
思い出したからには兄さんも、すでに新田さんも
迎えに行かなきゃだね。
君たちらしい答えだな。実に人間らしい答えだ。我々がまずやらなければならないこと。ドゥフトモンはパラダイスロスト計画で使用されたデジタル自身に膨大な量のデジタルウェーブ次元の壁に大穴をうがつほどのとてつもないエネルギーを、ドゥフトモンがエグザモンをはるかにしのぐ力を持ったデジモンへと進化してしまうだろう。
そうなったら、
コンティニュー的なあれはなし。
そこでだ、神代優子奪還作戦にアレンジを加えて実行しようと思う。
It's been on the rescue of Yuko Kami.
前回はデジタルウェーブの流れを遮断しただけだったが、より確実にドゥフトモンを制するため、彼がすでに溜め込んでいるであろうエネルギーを奪う。
そんなことが可能なんですか。
可能にするのさ、ハッカー、そしてテイマーたちの力を借りてね。概要はこうだ。各地のエデンスポットにハッキングを仕掛け、デジタルラインの構造そのものを変更する。デジタルウェーブを放出するのではなく吸い上げる構造にね。
そうすればエネルギーを得るべくデジタルラインに接続しているって、これ以上ない壮大な規模の領域ですね。
うわぁ、ブラックユウコ様にぴったりな作戦だね。
That's when? Did she learn of that? Well, it's pretty good to play Nokia. How make it work yet? Lion Knight of the Round. Training feels good for you. Keep it. Basically, it's a pattern. Digimon, Digital Monsters, Digimon Champion. Actually, a good point. This is the tipping scale of the night. Yes, this is. I'm gonna go to bed. Everyone, thanks for watching. Take it easy. Have a good night. Don't be reckless. Over and out.